My name is Commandant Donald Cowans, OC of 1 Southern Brigade RDF BTC. One of our annual tasks is to conduct the Brigade Potential NCO course. The Potential NCO course is designed to prepare suitably qualified 3-star soldiers of the Army Reserve for promotion to the rank of Corporal. The course is a very challenging one and is not for everyone. It's a tough course, and there's a high dropout rate. Only 20% of candidates will actually pass the course. The course is run over 4 weekends and 14 days full-time training, a total of 22 full days training.